pretty much double AD versus double AD here with substantial front lines. The extra support for Team Liquid, though, rather than the straight past the ward, because he's got a Braum to set him up.
Good stick.
Stun, another
stun. They do. Concussive blows into off that Winter's Bite onto Piglet. The flash, the hit, the kill, and it goes over to Sneaky for first blood. Couldn't have been better.
Expert. Here's the high roams, though, that we were waiting to see. This one looks like it will be
He's
rewarded.
On the wrong side of the lane here.
Yeah, was waiting for a few of the cooldowns so he could get through with the shield. The Whimsy goes through. Vengeful Maelstrom along with a bit of extra damage as it's picked up by the Twisted Advance.
That last shot might bait.
Oh! Yeah.
What's going? Because Piglet Fate call Expecial here. No, Expecial flashes forward. Dead. They still have the Fate's call to keep the fight going. Are they going to use it on Lemon Nation? No. They decide.
Liquid does a really peculiar swap here. Piglet with the roam onto Balls, who they know has no flash.
Good eye on that.
They might just go for this.
The Rend, not enough to take him down. Oh! Help picks! Help indeed! Well, if they really need to
get Phoenix
out of something, Phoenix does not have any summoners or an ultimate. That's the hit of Glacial Fissure. Winter's Bite's gonna lock him down in the concussive blows. And in that elongated chase, they do find
your friends.
Wait. He pulls the back. He tries to give him the okie doke, but he cannot.
Should have tried to kill a small wolf there. Grabbed.
That's going to be Medios's easily.
Disengage.
And I cannot see Phoenix getting what he wants on this one. Dominate goes in. He has not thrown out the ultimate yet. They are holding on to everything they have. Getting the special heal. Now they want it. It's on to Lemon Nation. They're going to try to keep going for this one. Hits it. And Dominate is going strong. You can see Pete. He is standing on his feet, watching the team get the kills that they need. High goes down now. That's the initiation that Team Liquid needed, wanted. Fate's call! Expecial gets the Howling Gale! Lemon Nation goes down now as Quas is going to be the other one to finalize that. And there is the excitement as Team Liquid pushes through on this fight. We were going to say whoever got...
Make that happen. This time, everything working out for Team Liquid and Cloud9, and that is going to be the swap onto High. He is now focused by Dominate, but Phoenix is also getting the hit. Nice Monsoon, but it pushes Cloud9 actually towards Phoenix a little bit more. He tries to stay alive. Medios should take him down. Now the focus is onto Expecial. He's left way too far in the middle.
Medios can't
Piglet
finish it.
And everybody gets out. You're right.
Run,
can't.
Bat Boy, run!
Just get out of here. He's going to try to do his damnedest. Oh, misses the body slam. If only his belly was a bit bigger. That's going to be the hit. It's going to take a lot to drop Phoenix on this one. And Team Liquid now pushing a little bit towards that dragon area. Quas can't do much for his
through it.
Man, they know exactly where everyone's coming from. A 5v5 right outside of Baron. This could be the one to really turn the tide of the game. Very low health bars for C9, but the finalizing kills are now coming up for them. And that's going to be one down. Phoenix falls to the ground. That's Lemon Nation down, but two more fall on Team Liquid side. Quas is taking a culling to the backside, but
anymore of the CCs.
Oh, that's a great catch.
Medios, not where he wants to be. Quas
really?
Is already on that side. Should be able to
Quas
get that slow
damage,
in.
Though.
Not a lot. Only providing a few hundred per Glitter Lance. The rest of the team, though, they got enough. Pulls it in. Phoenix able to grab that kill.
Well, they're trying for an initiation. They know Gragas isn't
Ball
there.
Cancel?
Whoa,
he went all the way in.
He
does not cancel.
No, he says, leave me here. I'm a tree. But I think he's going down there. Nobody even wants to enter this fight except for Medios. Medios is here. The Monsoon blows him apart. We also got the Quicksilver Sash to try and save Sneaky on that one. And it looks like they are going deep on this one, guys. Right into the face of Team Liquid. Dominate's going back and forth. He can't do much in the fight. He's just trying to be a presence. And that's going to cost him his life with the Ignite coming in from High. That's a takedown there. Expecial's going to take a few shots here. Winter's Bite locks him down, and that is going to be enough for a double kill on High and the inhibitors to start going down.
Balls knew what he was doing the whole time. The delayed teleport
All
was
day.
Nothing but a bait. We're going to game five.
That was such an amazing initiation. What a false sense of security given to Team Liquid there by that teleport. Going into five people, Balls comes out valiantly and still alive somehow from that situation. Ladies and gentlemen, two games for Team Liquid, then Cloud9 brings two of their own to the table, and we got a game five.
All right. I'm